The Voices of Kentuckiana, hosted by Debbie Crawford. Music by Clay Beverly. Produced by Lynn King.
Crawford with Kentuckiana News, and we are here at the Oldham County Parade, Oldham County Day, and Mr. Ginn, this is for you and all the voices of Kentuckiana that couldn't make it to the parade in Oldham County. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Danielle and Cassie, who are here at the parade. And Danielle, what's your favorite part of this?
The band.
And yours?
I like watching the pageant winners ride on top of the cars.
Yeah.
And just waving. They're all very cute.
Danielle was telling me that they have been coming for a very long time. And how long have you been coming?
28 years.
Oh my gosh. And you have your kids with you now, don't you?
It's on your face.
Yeah. This is great. Would you recommend everybody come to the parade?
Oh, yes.
Yes. So next year, if you didn't make it today, you better put it on your calendar for next year.
Thank you.
my brother's doing football. There's a chance he might be on the Patriots. If so, that I think would just come to every single game, even if I had my own soccer game, and I would yell with the flag saying, football rules.
Thank you.
It's awesome to have my dad in the parade.